Bet you didn't know that Excel has a nifty camera tool. The camera can be used to take a picture of an area that you select on the spreadsheet. After you have taken the picture, you can draw out an area on the spreadsheet where you want the captured image displayed. Since the area you have drawn out is a picture, you can apply any of Excel's picture properties to it. You can then save your picture in different formats to be used in other programs or presentations. The camera doesn't appear on the Quick Access Toolbar or the ribbon by default. You can add the camera option to Excel's Quick Access Toolbar by right-clicking on the Quick Access Toolbar, then selecting Customize Quick Access Toolbar. The Excel Options dialog box opens. Select the Quick Access Toolbar in the left pane. Select Commands Not in the ribbon. Select Camera. Click on the Add button. Click on the OK button. The camera now appears on the Quick Access Toolbar. There are 5 steps to using the Excel camera. Step 1. Select the area you want to create a picture of. Step 2. Click on the camera. Step 3. Drag out the area where you want the image. Step 4. Change the size if you wish. Step 5. Apply any picture effects and make any changes to picture properties that you wish. Now, I can make any changes I want to the picture properties. You can right-click on the picture, select Format Picture, then apply any type of fill you wish. After you have finished making all the changes you want to the picture, you can save it. I will right-click on the picture and select Save as Picture. You can save it in one of 6 different formats. You can convert more than just text or numbers into a picture. Maybe you have an image that you want to associate with some text. You can combine them into a single picture using the camera. You can also turn your WordArt and SmartArt into images so that you can apply even more effects to them. I don't want any grid lines in my picture. I will select the cells that I want to include in the picture. I will click on the paint bucket and select the color white. With the area selected that I want to include in my picture, I will click on the camera tool. I will drag out the area where I want the picture to appear. I will change the picture color. I will change the picture style. If I wanted to save the picture, I would right-click on it and select Save as Picture. This tool could be extremely helpful with creating presentations. For example, you could make pictures out of your charts that included additional text and images.